Some trust in chariots.
Nobody have come since 6 o'clock. I've been waiting. No member. God, keep perfect control. This is the work of the devil.
They are kings, but we trust in the name of the.
Oh, Pastor.
Oh, brother. How was all day now? Fine, sir. Oh, you can sit down, sit down, sit down.
Thank you, sir.
Calm down, sir.
Thank you.
So, how is everything?
I'm very fine, sir. Sir, I've been in the church hall and I didn't see anybody there.
Yes, that's all things I also say. I'll be praying to God. I think that is the work of the devil. Nobody, even you. How do you come late?
Pastor, you know how it is now. I've been busy. Work.
That is the work of the devil. Yes, it's the work of the devil.
Well, since you are the only one here, that means you are going to receive the full blessing of the Holy Spirit.
By the way, can you remind me of our last topic? Last topic.
Yeah, it was the 10 commandments.
10 commandments, wow.
Yes, sir.
You are good.
Yes, sir.
10 commandments. Can you mention one of the 10 commandments?
Yeah, thou shalt not lie.
Yes, thou shalt not lie. Okay. Since it's in the Bible that thou shalt not lie, and when Jesus came to this earth, the Bible didn't tell us that Jesus lied. Even me, your pastor, I don't lie. You ask me, let me stop you now.
Pastor Nike, don't be me.
You sure?
Don't be me.
Okay. By the way, I'm saying, okay, as I was saying, Jesus doesn't lie. He did not lie in the Bible. Even me, your pastor, I never lie.
Hope
you enjoy this skit. Catch us next Friday.
Yeah, this is AK.com comedy skit. Thanks for watching it. And this is my director. My director. Ernest, and this is AK.com. I was Afolabi Akilabi Emmanuel.
Yeah.
You can kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel, Afolabi Akilabi. Shake it now. So see you next Friday.
See you next Friday.
See you next Friday. Bye.
Bye.